Teams makes it easy to recognize and acknowledge student efforts in your class. Let's take a look. Start by looking below the space where you would write a new message and select More Options. Since you're certain to use this tool often, let's pin the Praise button to your options for easy access. Now, let's let one of our students know that we appreciate their work. Click the Praise button. The badge options reflect common classroom scenarios. Select a badge. Simply type a student or student's name, and then add a personalized message to their praise card. Next, click Preview to see what the card will look like when it is posted. You can always make changes to the recipients or the message until you click Send. Praise can also be given in a reply or in a private message by giving you the opportunity to recognize students who may choose to not be publicly commended.